533 unit. I'm at 1036. I see nothing.
1036 eastbound Joshua Road, northeastbound Joshua Road. Sorry.
10-4.
Should be about 3 units.
Hey,
pull up to the right.
Group 6 truck. Can you ask him if they want to press charges on this guy that picked the money up?
It's so such a dumb
32 cop. You get him for
still up. You driving an unroadworthy vehicle on the road. Where is there any reason for that?
I'm pingy.
Why are you driving an unroadworthy vehicle?
Sir, no, I'm vegan.
That.
Huh?
No.
Sir, this vehicle is very roadworthy.
Doesn't have a license plate, doesn't have blinkers, doesn't have a brake light, doesn't
have... It has over, I think it's like 50 or 60 cc's, I forgot. It has over that, trust me. It has like 75 cc's.
That doesn't matter.
That's a pretty fast engine.
It doesn't matter, it doesn't have brake lights, it doesn't have headlights.
32 to the HP unit, did you get that guy in custody from the 10th Century?
What if I were to put a license plate on this?
You would still need tail lights and a headlight.
Oh. Well, sir, I'm vegan.
Okay, can I have your... Well, it's not registered, so can I have your license?
Sir? My name is Pingy.
Pingy what?
It's just Pingy. It'll show up. Trust me.
Wait here.
It's an I, by the way.
Yeah. Alright, look, so you don't have a license, and you're driving
in... 5-6 on that one, 10-15, Sunny Shores PD.
Nero.
Okay.
Nero. He's passing by second place, getting into first place. Gonna pass.
So you're not playing F1 2020.
Sir? What would you like to say to the audience?
Nothing.
I'm vegan.
Go kart. Can you please step off your go kart?
I don't know what.
Sir, I'm vegan.
Can you please step off your go kart? 32.
All units be on the lookout for a yellow and color Striker. It's a 3-wheel bicycle. He keeps passing by at high rates of speed at 1036.
No.
Alright. Well, the problem here is you don't have a license and this thing's unregistered, so why are you driving?
Okay, you can have it.
Okay, yes, I know that, but why are you driving it?
Huh?
Why are you driving it?
It's a go-kart.
Yeah, so why are you driving it on the roadway?
Oh, I was driving it. I've been driving it on the side of the road, but I couldn't do that. Because of all the plants and shit. And then there was like lights over there and it was dark time so I couldn't see shit. So you know what I'm saying? I just drive in here over here and then
why
I
are you driving it in the first place on the road?
Yeah, because it ends on the right. Because then there's like bushes and shit. And then
why are you driving it in the first place?
I'm not done talking! Okay, then I was over there and passing over the road and then get some gas.
Righto. Alright, well, alright, well,
I'm vegan.
Okay. I can't be bothered taking you to jail today, so I'm gonna write you a ticket, alright? So just wait here.
Sir, I'm vegan.
Alright. No. Out of the go-kart. Out of the go-kart.
Oh no, sir, I'm vegan.
Cool. Out of the go-kart, please.
But it's my go-kart.
Yeah, it won't be yours for long.
What?
It's going to be impounded tonight.
Impounded?
Yes,
Okay, I'll just call the mafia on them.
Alright. Take a seat on the ground for me.
The revolution has begun.
Alright, sir, go ahead and take a seat on the ground. Not on top of my vehicle. Not on top of my car. On the ground.
Sir, I'm vegan.
Yes, I'm aware. What are you doing? Sign at the bottom. Failure to sign at the bottom of the citation can lead to arrest.
Sir, I'm vegan.
I'm vegan too. Sign at the bottom.
I'm vegan.
Yep, me too. Sign at the bottom.
Oh, no thanks.
No, it's a mandatory signature.
Huh? Okay, then you can sign it.
No, you have to sign it. For signing this, it's on the mission of guild. Sign at the bottom.
Give it to me.
Yep. Sign right there.
Okay.
Alright. You can walk off, but you won't be able to drive your vehicle today because it's being impounded, right?
Oh, I took the engine out, it's okay.
That works with me. Ooh, I hate that goddamn penguin.